Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your witch's message of the day, all the way till Halloween season. And your message today is the witch's cottage security. I'm gonna read a little bit about it for you. Insecurities and lack of self-confidence have a habit of manifesting. Feeling like an outsider makes it difficult to be positive and fit in. So right now, instead of being on the outside looking in, you have been given the key to let yourself into the witch's cottage for a while, where you will find all you need to become strong enough to deal with everything that is hurled at you. Explore every room and discover what it is that you feel you are good at and what you feel most comfortable with. You may find that it is the kitchen filled with herbs and plants to make medicine recipes. Or perhaps it is the welcome warmth of the hearth where you feel most at home. As you investigate, you will discover the right tools and meet friends and familiars along the way for you to choose from and work with until you feel strong enough and ready to reemerge with security as your supporter, until the bold and confident witch you really are. Let others in instead of shutting them out. You are protected, supported, and safe. Trust in the divine outcome. Recognize your strengths and talents. A new home awaits. Discover your likes and dislikes. Don't try too hard to fit in. I hope this resonates with you in some way and help you out. And I hope you enjoy it and have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.